What's going on, guys, and welcome to Roblox Guestio. I guess I should say welcome back, because we actually played this server a few months ago, and last time we played, I actually had my own character on here, but I haven't really returned to it since then. Well, we're back because there's a pretty exciting update that was just released on this game, and it has to do with Friday Night Funkin'. As I'm sure you guys can tell by the title and the thumbnail, yeah, they're now in the game. Now, I did my first Friday Night Funkin' video yesterday, and you guys seem to really enjoy it, so we're back with some more, but check it out, okay? So we now have the boy from Friday Night Funkin'. We've got the monster, which I think that's Monster Lemon, if I'm not mistaken, from Friday Night Funkin'. And we've got Senpai, who is, we went up against him, and he absolutely destroyed me. Oh, okay, round is over. Where am I? What the, where am I? Okay, it just reset because the round was over. But yeah, they're now in Friday Night Funkin', and I figure, you know what? Let's do a video on them and see what they're all about. But I figure let's go ahead and see if you guys want to see some more of this game, because I'm thinking we probably do Boy and Senpai in today's video. And if you guys want to see another video, we'll unlock the Monster Lemon and we'll go up against him. So let's set a like goal of 5,000 likes. And as soon as we crush that, I'll do another video on this server and we'll verse the lemon. But let's go ahead and purchase Boy. All right, so I think they're like 900 Robux each. Let's see. Oh, 800. Okay, that's a lot, but I'll spend it for you guys, all right? Look, my balance is only 3,500 now. It's going down more and more. Oh, congratulations. I got the microphone, the boy, and the soul shout. Ooh. All right, and then Senpai right here. And there we go. Buy now. He's 900 Robux, so he's a little bit more expensive. And there we go. Now, what do we get for him? We get the Senpai microphone, Senpai himself, and passion shout. All right, well, let's do this. Oh, by the way, guys, I know I said this in the earlier video, but in case you haven't checked that one out, I'm getting my wisdom teeth pulled tomorrow, all four of them. So wish me luck in the comment section down below, or not, whatever, it's up to you guys. But also, I might not be able to do some videos. I'm gonna see what happens. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to speak, so we'll see how that goes. All right, so what do we gotta do here? Oh, wait a minute, it threw me in. Wait, we can't play this yet. We can't play because I have to be the guy. I have to be the guestie. I don't even know how to select my outfit.
What's
oh
wrong,
my god, dude, I have no idea what's happening. Well, I gotta reset. Okay, there we go. So now I'm back here, and now we're gonna go to the inventory and select. Let's use the original microphone first. And look, oh, I still have my skin in here. My Not Fusion Z gamer. I didn't even realize that. Look, he's right there on the little like podium thingy. Awesome. All right, now let's go ahead and select Boy though as our new skin. Now our effects and stuff like that. We gotta put on the soul shout because passion shout is for Senpai, and I think that is it. All right, so now hopefully I get to be guesty. Now, what chapter should we play? Chapter 4 looks awesome. It looks like we're like underwater, but everyone's selecting chapter 7, so I really don't know. Let's just see whatever people select. Looks like they want chapter 7, so that's fine. Now, I do have, I think, 2x. I think I have 5x guesty chance, so hopefully I'm guesty, and we get to play as the new boy, because that's what I'm really hoping for. Oh, what's going on over... Dude, there's so much stuff over here. Like, there's so many new things. This whole, like, hub world, the floating guesty head. You can actually purchase that, okay. And there's a character I'm playing as. You've got a radio pass, which lets you play music during rounds and a bunch of other things. And then you've got a creepy guesty over there. Ooh, what's going on here? Okay, let's see. What is this? I can vote to skip it, but looks like there's cutscenes now.
What's wrong, buddy?
Oh, voice acting too. Oh, okay, they skipped it. This round you are a guesty, yes! Okay, cool, I have a 77% chance of being him, so this makes sense. And here we are as the boy from Friday Night Funkin'. This looks cool. Look at that. Inside of his head, you can actually see his skull. It's like whenever you lose, obviously your skull gets revealed and stuff like that in the game. So that's cool. Now, I want to see what our abilities are going to be and stuff like that. I think whenever we attack someone, it's going to play a song or something. So that's going to be cool. Now, I do have just normal traps on. So, you know, I think we'll do okay. The innocents get a 30-second head start. All right, that's fine. Touch players to catch them. Got it. Use your traps to stop players from running away. Got it. Oh, here we are. So it's me and this guy hunting everyone else. All right, bro. Let me show you how it's done. All right. Watch out. Let the Friday Night Funkin' guy get in here. Ooh, there's a coin. Okay, I got it. Come here, Slenderman. You're going down first. What? Dude, how'd I miss that? Come here. All right, we're going to put a trap down right there. I have a bunch of them, dude. I'm just going to put them down everywhere behind me. I'm just going to trap up this whole area. We got them. Oh, that sounds so good whenever you capture them. I love that. So you get, yeah, you get a little, you play them a little song before they go bye-bye. You know, just a little song. All right, come here. Ooh, got them trapped. All right, so that's two down, and there's three. Is there anyone left, or have we gotten everyone? Oh, we won! Dude, we destroyed them right there. We absolutely destroyed them. Okay, we got to do another one as the boy, though. That was way too quick, all right? We've got to. Look at all these people in here, though. We got a bunch of different people to play against, too. So I kind of want to purchase the lemon, though, and we'll just have them for next time. Let me see. How much is he, though? 1,000 Robux? Oh my goodness. Look at, what's that little picture they have right there of him? 1,000 smackaroos, though. That's a lot of smackaroos. Oh my goodness. This guy said FNAF. Okay, thanks. Oh, look, I got the Hairbinger Monster and the Watchful Eye. Okay, so that's what you get for, I guess, buying this guy. What's the Watchful Eye, though? Oh, that's his attack. Okay, that makes sense. And then the Hairbinger, however you say that, is his sword. Okay, cool. So wait, can I switch my traps, though? Because I'd like to buy something else, but I don't exactly know where to go to get stuff. Oh, shop. It's right there. Duh. What do we got here? Okay, so these are on sale. Monster Dance. What? Enables you to use the emote monster. Oh, and then we've got this one. Okay, so there's a bunch of different things to buy. Dude, it's like so much. Like, it's like overwhelming because there's just so many different things to buy here. You got effects. You've got emotes. Oh, my goodness. Okay, here we go. Bacon. I'm going to vote to skip. Let's see if everyone else does. It seems Roblox is really eager to capture him. But why? But why? Oh, wait. Who are you?
Whoa.
Oh, that guy had voice acting for some reason.
Aren't I glad you asked?
What the? Oh, they skipped it. Okay, I'm a survivor. Okay, let's hope that whoever we're going against is playing as the new characters. Okay, so what do we got to do? Oh, man, this map is huge. This map is actually gigantic. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, my. Dude, there's lasers? Interesting. There's a lot. Is that? Okay. Come on. You just ran into the lasers. We needed you. Dude, what if it's the new one? Like, what if, oh, wait, there's a blue key here. Give me this. Papa Guesty received something. I didn't get to read what that said. But, dude, what if it's the new Friday Night Funkin' characters and we needed you? He just ran into the laser field and got destroyed. Oh, no, Guesty spawned. Okay, wait, where is he? Okay, I have a blue key. Can I go through here? No. All right, we've got to go this way, I guess. I don't know where this blue door is. Dude, that's the problem. Whenever you go on a new map, it's just massive. And you got to, like, figure out where everything is. I'm going to hope I can stumble upon it or something because, I've got this little blue... Wait, I still have my microphone with me. What the... I didn't even realize that. Okay, so... Hello? What are you two doing? Guesty? Are you guys... Wait, what is going on? One of them is, like, an actual person, I think, and the other one is... Wait, no, they're, like, fake. Okay, I don't know what that is. Maybe that's, like, the piggy characters where you can, like, send them after Guesty to, like, stun him or something. That's just weird that they're just, like, standing there. I thought they were stuck. All right, let's see. What do we got here? Dude, this place is humongous. It's a giant, whatever you call this. What do you... No, I want to call it a museum. Dude, I cannot find where to put this blue key. This place is huge. It's a giant aquarium, though. Okay, so this is obviously the green rooms. Where is this blue key go? It's got to be down here, right? There's a blue light. Or purple, one of the two. I think I'm, like, one of the last people alive. I'm just not sure where Guesty is, though. It's kind of creepy in here. Okay, so this is the boat. We need a paddle, gas, and something else. Oh, look, this is the little roller that we can give to that Guesty over there. Okay, you can crawl through here, though. Yeah, I feel like I'm, like, alone here. It's kind of creepy. I don't know where everyone is. Are they dead? And also, where's Guesty? Wait, there's someone. Hello, do you know where to go? Where do I put this key? Where do I put this key? I don't know where to put it. Help. Wait, was that the real Guesty here? Because, look, now there's only one of them here. Where did the other one go? Okay, that guy got the screwdriver. Oh, I know where you can put that. That's over there at the staircase. When you go down to the bottom to the left, you can put it there. Okay, hopefully he knows. I'm glad it tells you like who has what items though. Oh, okay, Guesty is definitely activated. What just happened? Oh no, he got stuck in a trap. Can I help him? Okay, no, he's out. All right, wait. If we go down here, this should be open now. Yeah, it is. Okay, nice. We can go in. All right, what do we got in here? We have the tool which he dropped. He picked up something else. There's a, okay, whatever you call us, a wrench, we'll grab that. What's this down here? Oh, dude, we need a lot of stuff for this. All right, I don't know where the guest is, but he's here somewhere. Oh, what's that noise? Someone just get attacked? I don't know where he is. He's like, he's attacking people, but I don't know where. All right, where can I use this? So that's that. No, nothing here that we can use this on. All right, so he's got that item, and I've got this one. We've got, okay, maybe this is upstairs. I remember there's lasers over here somewhere, right? Yeah, this. Oh, we got it. Okay, nice. The waterfall. Oh, the blue key. Okay, I'll go grab it. Don't worry, bro. I'll grab the blue key. But after this, we'll play this match out, and then the next match, or the rest of the game, we'll just do the new Friday Night Funkin' characters. Okay, we got this. Let's go ahead and put this into the door quickly. Come on, bro. Follow me. I'm going to use this, and then we'll probably have to use that item in here somewhere. Unlock. Okay, nice. What is that? What the heck? Oh, it's like one of those like see-through floors. Okay, so we got a green key and a silver key. But where do they go? Ah, okay, green key goes here. I remember that. Okay, so we got this unlocked now. Oh, what is that? The silver key. Did you grab it? No, he didn't grab the silver key. How are we gonna... Okay, so we've got to grab the silver key and then get to that purple one with a giant alligator in there. How the heck? Okay, that's gonna be scary. Oh, no! Dude, what is that, dude? It's a Guesty, but he's like an underwater Poseidon. Why are you bringing him this way? Don't bring him this way. Oh, no, dude, this guy's trying to kill me. This guy's actually trying to get me killed. Okay, wait, he's gone. Yeah, he's gone. All right, we're going to go back. Nope. What is he doing? Okay, I don't know what he's doing, dude. I'm going to just try to just jump past him. Oh, no, he's unstuck, dude. He was stuck, and now he's unstuck. Okay, no, this is a dead end, isn't it? No, it's not. Oh, bro, I didn't even know you were in here. Oh, watch out. Oh, goodness. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoa, close the door. Okay, we got it. We got it. Look at that. You see those moves right there? You see those moves? Okay, I've got to go here, grab the silver key. Yeah, I don't know what that other guy's doing, but we need his help. All right, silver key. Hold on, where's this guy at? Please don't be out this door. Oh, no, 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 dude. Okay, we're going to close that. He's going to get stuck. We're going to close that and then hope. Nope. Okay, he was on to me. He was on to me. All right, I've got to go down to the end and then just use this silver key. The only problem is, what the heck? Did he just eat the last person? Oh, no. I think he just ate someone. Go, go, go. All right, what do I do? Oh, my goodness, dude. That thing can actually attack? No, no, no. I'm stuck. No. Ah, no. Oh, my God. He got stuck on the door. He got stuck on the door. It's fine. It's fine. Can I close this gate? Oh, I can, but I would just trap myself in there. All right, I got an idea. Close this. Watch this. Watch these moves. Watch these moves. Get stuck on that door. We go through here. Go, 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 go. Give me the key. Got it. Oh, no, I'm stuck. Huh. Okay, we are doing some risky moves right now. No. Oh, no. I was too risky, dude. I did too many risky moves. We almost had that too. Whoa, who are these people? What is this one? How much is he? Oh my, dude, he's expensive, but he looks really cool. All right, well, I mean, we got destroyed right there. There was not much we could do. You can watch though. Oh, that's cool. There's a lot to like do on this game now. He's updated a lot. So there's only one person alive and I think we see where this is going. Yep, there that goes. It's over. All right, let's go ahead and hop into another match. All right, guys, I am now Guesty, and we're back as the Friday Night Funkin' guy. So this should be fun. I think we're on infection mode, so whoever I tag, or I guess I attack, will become a Guesty. And hopefully they have some Friday Night Funkin' characters on, but we'll have to wait and see. Now, obviously, they got to set up their traps, and while they're doing that, we'll check out the characters if you guys haven't, you know, gotten a good look at them just yet. Very, very cool design, though. I can't wait to play as a senpai guy in that lemon drop, dude, because that's going to be cool, too. I think the lemon one's probably going to be the best one, because he's nightmare fuel, dude. Even in the game, even like the normal game, he's terrifying. All right, well, here we go, and we're in. All right, so let's start attacking. Oh, dude, this is on that, like, laboratory-looking map. This looks like something from, like, what's it called? Not Freddy in Space. Hello, guys. Oh, dude, we got you. You're dressed just like me, but you're normal. All right, can't attack him until the very end, bro. I can't. I gotta leave you alive for now, all right? But later on, you're donezo, buddy. You're donezo. Trap, and who wants it? Oh, goodness, dude. Someone's playing the song, or I am. I don't know. All right, come here. We got one. Oh, got him. All right, well, that's one down, and now he is a Guesty. Oh, my. Dude, his soul just left his body, and he became a Guesty. Okay, that's one down. We got, like, four more to go, or three more to go. Wait, what? Weren't they all in here? Where'd they all go? Okay, they're all over there now. Oh, the purple door has been unlocked. Oh, not today, buddy. There's no door unlocking on my watch. I can trap that whole room, though. Oh, no, you got John Cena. Oh, dude, he's a Friday Night Funkin' character, too. That's what I'm talking about. All right, come here, gummy demon. You're going down, even though you have that really cool circle of, like, triangles around you. Oh, I can't place a trap. Okay, we can place one there. Oh, and he's gone. Oh, dude, we got the whole gang on him right now. There we go. Okay, so we got two normal Guesties and two Friday Night Funkin' Guesties. All right, so now we gotta head down here and attack this last guy. I've got one trap. Oh, he knows. He just sees us all coming for him. He's like, oh no. What am I gonna do? Yeah, what are you gonna do, huh? Hey, let's get him, fellas. Get him. I'll go from the... No, no, you were supposed to split up and go the other way. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh. And got him. Oh man, there is no surviving that. There is absolutely no surviving that. That map is too small for how many Guesties are on there. Holy moly. Let's go to our inventory and let's try out the senpai one now. Okay, so senpai right there. We go to our microphone. We gotta use the senpai microphone, of course. Traps are all the same, and our passion shout is our new effect. So we can use the watchful eye, but that's for the other character. Like I said, we're gonna save him. I might show him at like the end of the video, see what he looks like. And yeah, we're definitely gonna do another video on him though if you guys wanna see it. 800 Robux. What? Yeah, you see the prices? Like, bro, 800 Robux? That's expensive. The other guy's 1,000. Wait till you see him. All right. Ooh, what map should we play? I don't know. I think Chapter 2 looks really cool. It looks like a big, open, like, dark, creepy map. So let's do that one. Yeah. Well, we're a survivor, but I know one of them has the Guesty skin. Or not the Guesty skin. The Friday Night Funkin' skin. So we're going to see if whoever's the Guesty is actually going to play as him or not. If he is, we'll play this one out. But if not, we'll hop into another match. But, dude, this place is cool. Papa Guesty's. This is like a pizza house. Oh, my goodness. Oh, green key. I'll grab that. Sure. Oh, what was that? What was that creepy noise? Okay. I don't know. I'm just not going to question that, I guess. I don't know what that was. All right. We have 3 seconds till he spawns in. Let's see who it is. If it's the one we're looking for, we'll continue to play this one. Oh, okay. He's in. Let me take a look around and see who he is. Oh, my. Oh, no. He's just a normal one. He's a normal one. All right. Let's hop into another match. All right, guys, so we're on infection mode, and luckily the guest, he was AFK. I just kind of walked up to him, and boom, now I'm senpai. Here we are. Oh, my goodness, dude. This guy looks so cool. He looks really scary, too, surprisingly. Even for a Roblox character, I mean, they can still make him scary. All right, come here. Is that Doggy from Piggy, bro? Oh, you're cornered. What? How did I not just attack you? You jumped through my whole body. You literally jumped through my entire soul and body right now. How did you do that? All right, I'm just playing my little senpai song. Don't worry, all right? At least while you're being chased, you get to listen to a good jingle, all right? Oh, no. All right, you're trapped now. You're trapped. There's no way out of there. There's absolutely no way out. I know there isn't. If there is, then I don't know what's going on here, but there isn't. All right, yeah, we got you now. We definitely got you. As long as I just... Yep, you got that side. I got this side. Oh, wait. Don't turn around. Oh, and... Okay. Go that way. Why don't you? And yep. No. What are you doing? Get him. No. You let him go past you. No! You had one job and you let him through. Okay, they turn off the waterfall, but the thing is they have to come this way, right? Because, yeah, look, to get to that door, you need to come this way. So what I'm going to do is watch. I'm going to hide right here. Oh, wait. Did you get her? Where'd you come from? I think he might have got... Oh, okay, no, you didn't. You just let her pass you. Guys, come on. We're supposed to be like hunters, all right, guys? You step your game up, guys. All right, watch this. Okay, you see her over there. Watch. We're following our target. Okay, they're coming this way. Shh, just hide. Uh-oh, I think she knows. Uh-oh, they stopped moving? Do they know I'm over here? Why'd they stop moving? Wait, no, they're moving again. Okay, come on over here. Look how far away. Look, you see her all the way over there? Wait, did she go AFK? Okay, I'm gonna try to sneak up behind her. No, she's typing something. Come here! Just come here! I don't want to be killed. Yes, you do! Come here! Get back here! It has to be done, alright? It has to be! Just get over here! My buddies have just left me alone for some reason. They're not helping. I have no idea why. Come here! There is no escaping. Wait, she has the microphone, though. Or he or she. They have the microphone. So they have the character unlocked. Interesting. But there, I guess if they become guesty though. Oh, dude, we're playing infection. I have to infect you now. I have to. Because I want to see what happens. What character you have. Oh my god, dude, they're so fast. What is that guy doing over there? That guy's exploring the map. He's not even trying to get her. Okay, you know, I got it. Don't worry. I got it. All right, it's fine. Oh, back in this room again. Okay, what's in this room though that you need? There's something. Oh, maybe unlock the safe? Okay, come on. Come on. You're not escaping this time. You're just not doing it. You're not doing it. Oh, there we go. Come on, I got some help. Okay, I've got to cut her off this side. I have to. There we go. We got her. Come on. Where'd you go? Get what? Help me, people. I need help. Oh, my goodness. Okay, come on. There we go. We did it. And look at that. Now we got both of the characters here. That took way longer than it should have. That took way too long. Oh, my goodness. Like, that should have been a quick little, like, match. But, man, that took forever. Guys, I am guesty. Now, I think it's just me and one other person. Oh, no, there's more people in here. Okay, cool. So, yeah, we're back as this guy again. Now, I could switch outfits. I kind of want to. Let's switch. Let's play as boy, right? But then keep the senpai items on. Actually, I want to show you guys. Let's see what this guy looks like. Yeah, oh, should we do one round as him? Yeah, let's do one round as him. I gotta see what he looks like, all right? And then, you know, we'll go from there. But I gotta at least see what he looks like. We're not gonna use his abilities, though. We'll stick to the watchful eye we'll keep off, but we'll bring the hairbinger thingy. I don't know how you say that. But yeah, we'll try out the watchful eye another time, though. But here we go. Oh, no, it didn't switch it. Oh, that sucks. All right, I guess you can't do it while in the lab. Why even? Oh, I guess, yeah, your inventory is always there. All right, come here. I at least have my sword, though. Oh, yeah, you hear that little tune? You know what that means, right? It means you're not going to be surviving for very long. Okay, buddy, I don't want to attack you. Just spawned in. All right, I don't want to get that guy. I want it to be a challenge. All right, come here. Oh, you're trapped now. You're trapped. Oh, what? Okay, there we go. Got him. Wait, what? Who is that? What? How did I attack that guy and not this guy? I don't even know. Wasn't that the guy that spawned in? How did he get over there? I'm so confused, dude. Oh, you're definitely going bye-bye. Yep. Got him on the staircase. All right, too easy, guys. Come on, step it up, guys. All right, we got two more people left. Who wants it next, huh? Who wants to get attacked by this sword? Who wants it? Where are you? Okay, no one here. Someone's been in here. Oh, wait, did someone just crawl through there? I think they did. Okay, let's trap up this whole area. I'm just going to trap up, like, one giant area. And then just to make sure no one can go over there. Look, now they have to jump through all that to go over there. So if I chase anyone through there, they're gone. Okay. Oh, hey there, fellas. You're going bye-bye. All right. One more person left, and it's you. Let's see if we can chase him into our traps over there, because that would be fun. Let's follow him up here. Where are you going? Oh, you're going right into my trap. He's going right into it. Okay, he unlocked the door, but I don't think you can get out of there. No, you can't. I'm just going to wait for him here. Oh, no, there's a... Wait, hold on. Let me see if he'll come back. Shh, maybe he's not going to know I'm here. I'm going to wait here. As soon as he comes through the door. There might be like one of those pathways over there, though. Yeah, I think there is. Oh, no. I think he dropped down into like a vent or something. Oh, no. Hello? Are you okay? You're just accepting defeat, huh? You're just accepting defeat. You're just like, ah, bro, I can't really do anything here. You're just going to hide. Well, goodbye. He just gave up and started hiding. He was like, I can't do nothing here, bro. I can't fight this. It's over for me. It's over for me. All right, let's go ahead and select a new skin. Make sure he's on. Let's hop into a match with that thing and see how that goes. Because I'm excited to see that thing. I want to see it in game. I'm hoping it has, like, all this stuff. Yeah, it's going to have, like, tentacles on the back of it and the creepy face. Like, this one's going to be really cool to be able to go up against. I can't wait. Or actually, to be able to play as. I'd love to go up against it, but most people probably don't have that one because that's expensive. He's 1,000 Robux. I don't know how much that is, but that's, like, probably, what, $10 or something? That's pretty pricey. Guys, this is going to be a good one. Infection has been selected. Oh, wait, is this chapter one? I remember that one. Okay, everyone skipped that. That must have been chapter one. Oh, I'm a survivor, but it's infection. So this is going to be a good one. I kind of want to get infected first just so I can hunt people. But let's see who the actual infected person is. Because maybe, just maybe, it could be a Friday Night Funkin' character. It could be Senpai or Boy, one of the two. But actually, if it's Lemon, I would be, oh my gosh, so blown away. But we'll have to wait and see. Oh, who hit the lasers? Who hit the lasers already? Who did it? There's a boy right there. Ooh, we got a Friday Night Funkin' character here. I think, yeah, he's like a, maybe not. Yeah, he's like a mixture of one. Weird. Okay, she fell into the water. The other person hit the lasers. Do these people not want to win? This is chapter one, guys. You should know this map. All right, I'm getting infected. Infect me. Can I offer what? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Look who I am. Wait, don't attack him yet. Oh, my goodness, dude. Look who I am. I am some straight-up nightmare fuel. I love it. Oh, my goodness, dude. I am terrifying. I am actually terrifying. This skin is awesome. It's already game over. Oh my goodness, dude. That was the quickest round of infection I've ever played in my life. They one jumped into the pool, the other one hit the lasers. Like, what were they doing? All right, here we go again. I'm survivor. Are you, dude, I had a 70% chance of being guesty, and I'm still survivor. And I think we're on normal mode, so I don't think we're going to be able to play as the lemon guy for some reason. It's surprisingly very hard to be guesty in this game. And then you can only do infection once, and then you have to, like, wait around. So, yeah, it's pretty difficult to be guesty for some odd reason. Even with, like, I think I have, like, a 7x chance of being him, too. But I guess other players buy that, too, so, like, it kind of evens it out. But, yeah, it's really tough. All right, 7 seconds. Let's see who spawns in as guesty. Hopefully a Friday Night Funkin' character. But I don't think, I think this guy, if anyone would have it, it'd be this Freddy guy. But let's see. All right, he spawned in. Where could he be? Let's try to find him. If not, we'll hop into one more match, and we'll see if we can find him, but we'll see. Where's he at? I don't even see him. Oh, he attacked someone very quickly, but that sounded like a normal attack, so maybe they're in here? Where the heck? Oh, yeah, he's a normal one. All right, well, he can jump into the pool, but I can't. Okay. All right, here we go. Last try. We got infection mode. All right, it's being voted for. Three of us got it. Actually, there's two because I vote for two. I count for two votes because I bought that, and then someone else voted for it, so we're good. Now we should just skip this and get in. There we go. We all skipped it. Perfect. I think we're on chapter one. Oh, I'm guesty. Awesome. And we're on infection mode. So that means I get to turn everyone into creepy characters, which is going to be fun. Hopefully they have some skins from Friday Night Funkin', though. I keep joining different matches, so we'll see what happens here. All right, but check this out, man. This guy is some straight up nightmare fuel, dude. I love him. I love him so much. He looks so cool looking. Oh, yeah, wait. We should turn on his ability. I don't know if it's too late. Let me see. Watchful eye. All right, let's try this out. So 12 seconds until we spawn in, and we get to start attacking some people. This is going to be fun, dude. I can't wait. I can't wait to see what his, like, song is going to be. Probably the one from the game, obviously, but the green door has been unlocked. Dude, they already unlocked the green door? Are people hitting lasers? I think I'm hearing people hit lasers. Please don't tell me people hit lasers again. Oh, my. Dude, they're, like, speedrunning this. All right, come here. You're going down. You're going down, buddy. All right, you are not surviving this one. I am. Oh! Oh, my goodness. That guy hit the laser. People did it. What happens if I hit the lasers? Oh, nothing happens if I hit the lasers. But if they hit the lasers, it's not good. Oh! Who did I just... Okay, that guy just kind of showed up in front of me. He's a banana now. Interesting. That guy just, like, spawned inside of me. I don't know what happened there, but that was weird. Okay, whatever. Is that a monkey with glasses? Oh, that's... What is that? Okay, that's, interesting. This whole game has just been a twisty-turvy ride, all right? It's been a wild ride. All right, let's go back and try to find, I'm guessing, the last person. Where's that music? Is that me playing that music? I think so. All right, well, they're already hunting the last person, so I don't know if I'm even going to make it here in time. Come here. Where'd you go? Oh, he's upstairs now. Wait, is he going to... Oh, no, that's... He's already been infected. The safe has been unlocked. Oh my, dude, somebody's like speed running this map right now. But the thing is, like, there's so many of us that as long as we just camp this door and watch it, we'll be okay. Oh my god, dude, there's so many different songs playing right now. All right, who knows? Dude, you have a chainsaw. What the? Dude, there's so many of us, but where? He must be upstairs. They've got to be, whoever the last person is. Oh, there he is. Dude, it's a banana hunting a banana. Did he just get stunned? Come here, Alex. You're not surviving this, all right? You got two of us coming after you at the same time, and it's not looking too good for you. Wait, there's another person. He's draining the pools down. All right, you go get him. I'll get him. Don't worry. Dude, this music is so loud. I don't even know where this is from. All right, let's see if he comes out this door. Wait, what? Oh, he took the vent. He took the vent, I think. Yeah, he had to have. There he is. Come here. Ah, oh, dude, he's too slippery. All right, he's a little banana. He's all slippery, dude. To get it, I don't think you can jump off of that. Oh, what? Dude, how did... Okay, there we go. Got him. All right, so now all we have left is this Sammy guy, and that's it. Which... Oh, there he is. Oh, well, game over, buddy. Yes. I think I got like four of them. Or three or four. I did pretty good that round. All right, well, guys, that was some more Roblox Guesty with the new Friday Night Funkin' update. Overall, a lot of fun. If you guys want to see some more of this, let me know. Leave a like right now on the video down below. Let's crush 5K likes. I'll definitely do another video on this if you guys want to see it. And get subscribed to the channel if you haven't already, too, if you're looking for more Roblox content and just gaming in general. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.